Okay, so for my second improvement today, I had a piece of wood here with just a piece of flat steel on there holding the grinder, but every time I moved the welding cart, the grinder would fall off. So I just grabbed a piece of steel stud, so it's got two sides on it that keep the grinder from falling off when I'm wheeling the cart around.